Hi everyone, it's Kelly from the Hub. I am here with Judy Wechter. She is the site administrator for PA CareerLink of Lancaster County. Hello Judy, how are you?
I am fabulous, Kelly. I hope you are well and everybody is well who is tuning in.
Absolutely. So last week we got a good overview of truly the phenomenal amount of services that CareerLink has. I mean, after we were done, I looked online and I was like, wow, you can do everything. So as we sort of progress through these, we're going to highlight some of those things. And one of the things I found on there was about resumes. And I have to tell you this. So my resume hasn't been updated in longer than I like to say. And it's also... okay, let's just say my resume is old school and not in the good way. So if I wanted to, and there are a lot of people who probably should, including me, what do I do? Do I go online and go, hello, resume, and Google it? Like, how can you help me feel like I'm not dumb?
Well, we have progressed past most smoke signals, so... If you are in need of updating your resume, and who isn't in need of updating a resume? Industry-wise, they tell you to always have your resume updated and ready to go. You never know when an opportunity will present itself. In the midst of the pandemic, it's more important than ever to have your resume updated. Now, I'm just going to jump right in, Kelly, for those individuals who already have a resume and just need to tweak it a little bit.
Okay.
Or they've done one in the past 5 years and they just want someone to take a look at it. And then we'll go deeper for those individuals who really don't have a start anywhere.
Oh, okay. Okay, good. Okay.
So we'll take this in two steps.
This one is like, I already have a resume and it's all right, but I don't know if it's really all right. Okay.
Correct. That's correct. We're going to start with individuals who have a resume, did a resume probably within the last 3 to 5 years.
Okay.
And they really would just like someone to take a look at it. Well, before we would ask you to come into the resume critique workshop, and that was great. But for those individuals who are underemployed, who are working and want an updated resume because they're looking to get another job or progress in their career, we have now gone to a virtual resume critique platform. And it's really, really simple. And what you would do is you would take your resume in its current format and you would email it to the career navigation team at resumecritique@jobs4lancaster.com.
And that's easy. Cool. Okay.
Oh yeah. It's very relatable. resumecritique@jobs4lancaster.com, which is the Lancaster County CareerLink website. You would email that to the navigation team and within 2 business days, they will respond to you. So through email, you will be able to work with them. They'll provide some input for you, some recommendations for you, and you can go back and forth with the navigator until you get the resume at the point where you are happy with.
Okay,
and so
that's
good. It's as easy as that.
Because, so like, I don't know who I'm sending it to. So if they want me to like make my resume turquoise and have like bright pink highlights on it, which I know they're not going to do, but you know what I'm saying, then we can talk about it together and come to a place that works for both of us.
Oh, absolutely. First and foremost, what we do is we make recommendations to you. Ultimately, your resume is your calling card. Are you comfortable with what it is saying and presenting who you are? That's the most important thing. And if you are not comfortable with it, then no one should tell you when you are. So we're never going to be in a position to tell you what to do. We're just going to make recommendations and certainly look at having a conversation with you.
Awesome. That's really cool, because I think that some people think that now their resume is not going to be theirs. So that's cool that you get to like work with someone and make it feel like it's the best version of you, as we've said in lots of other kinds of things. So that's very cool. All right. So that's for someone who has a resume that they need to like tweak and make a little better. What if you're like me and you haven't done your resume in a long time and you're a little embarrassed?
Well, first of all, there is no need to be embarrassed. We are here to help. We are here to get you to the level where you want to be. And for those individuals who haven't touched a resume in 5+ years, and you really need to take a step before resume critique, and that's the resume writing workshop. So before, we would say, come on down, register for resume writing, come on into the center, and you can take the workshop. But with COVID-19, there are no in-person classes or workshops. So what did we do? We made that virtual. And we took it a step further. It's not only virtual, but it's interactive.
Oh, that's so helpful.
Yes, yes.
So you can learn with people. So you can learn, you can, yep, do it with people, so you don't feel like you're struggling by yourself with a video, and then you can get it made good. And then this is what we see out of lemons, you can make lemonade, and this is helpful. So there's pretty much no excuse. It's free. It's helpful. Everybody's nice. And if you don't believe that, you haven't met anybody at CareerLink, because their whole job is to be nice to you so that you can do better at stuff. That's the whole point of it.
And the really cool thing about this, Kelly, is we don't just offer it one time a month. We offer it every Tuesday at 9:30 a.m. Every Tuesday at 9:30 a.m.
Good.
So if you miss one this week, or last week, you can tune in every Tuesday at 9:30 a.m. Now, this is what I need you to do.
Okay.
If you have any questions, I want you to call us at 717-509-5613, and we'll be more than happy to help you through the steps to register and to get the instructions on how to use Zoom. I think everybody is very accustomed to and familiar with Zoom these days, until another product comes out there.
But if you're not,
it's through Zoom.
Yeah, but if you're not, you can, on the phone, talk to somebody and they can work it through with you.
Yep.
I mean, some of us are on 2,000 Zoom meetings a week, and some people haven't sort of gotten that far yet, which is totally okay. So that's good. That's good.
So the good thing to know is, technically, because of COVID-19, we do not have anything occurring on site. But that doesn't mean we stop providing services. Irida is here at the front desk every day. I am here in my office every day with the sole purpose of supporting all of the services that we are bringing to you. So you can call in and speak to someone, and we will address the questions that you have, particularly registering, Zoom, any questions that you have, call into our office number, our center number. We're here to answer your questions.
I gotta say, this is the whole reason why having a good partnership with good partners is where it's at, because nothing beats this stuff.
And here's the good thing. If you didn't get it all the first time and you want to try it again, you can take it as often as you like. Engage it as often as you need to. Again, when you then do the virtual resume critique, you can be engaging with the navigator as many times as you need to. And, oh, at that point, you can even talk about what exactly does it mean to have a career navigator. So there are many pathways here for you to take a very simple step, potentially getting you to the place you really want to be.
And maybe we talk about career navigation next time so that people know what all their paths are. You want to do that?
I am absolutely down with that. Career navigation, check next week.
That's awesome. Judy, as always, it's a pleasure to hang out with you in San Francisco this time.
Absolutely. And I didn't leave my heart in San Francisco. I'm going to bring it back to the East Coast.
Good choice. See you again.
Bye-bye. All right, bye.